Do you know that glass gem corn is an amazingly vibrant strain of rainbow-colored corn? It is a type of flint corn, which is grown not for eating off the cob, but for making popcorn, or grinding into cornflour. They are harvested only when the kernels are as hard as flint, which is where the name, flint corn, comes from. How did you like this information? Please comment.